What's up guys, it's the King M Dog over here and I'm back with another video. This video we're about to play GTA 3. So yeah, this is part 1 of GTA 3. New game, let's go. Guys, I'm so sorry, while playing this I have no music for some reason. So I don't know why, what's wrong with it. But never mind, I'll be voicing the characters in the King M Dog way. Okay, so now we are, this guy is in a fast car. Okay, yes guys, I've played this before. So yeah, but I'm gonna act like I've never ever played this before, cause I don't wanna be a spoiler. So yeah, that is Catalina and that is me. I mean, that's a spoiler. I mean, that y'all should know. I mean, cause like, if y'all don't know that, then clap for y'all. Sorry, babe. I'm an ambitious girl, and you're just a small time. She called me a small time. How could she say that to me? What did I do to her? Okay. Court finds armed robbery guilty and. Okay, why do they always skip that part? I mean, like, so fast. Like, how do they expect us to read so fast? Like, we magic mic or something? They expect us to read that fast because we are magic mic. Magic. Okay, so now that van is going to, I think, rescue us or some shit. Because definitely we can't go to jail. Because GTA 3, I know, definitely. Because we got to be in an open city and all. So, yeah. So let's go. Okay, so we're gonna block the vehicle, I think. Okay, come on, block, save me. I can't be in this cop car forever. So yeah, basically my girlfriend betrayed me and then now I'm I'm inside the van. She betrayed me. How could she betray me, man? What did I do to her? Oh my gosh, it's a bomb, guys. It's gonna bomb everybody. Run. Nope, they are gonna die for sure. That's, I don't get it. He just rammed the car in front and then the cop can't just drive. He has to like, don't, for some reason. Like, it's an armored vehicle. I don't get why they have to get out. It's an armored vehicle, right? It should be an armored vehicle. If it's not, then it's just kind of stupid. Okay, wait, you're gonna be sorry. Okay, I'm gonna, you're gonna be sorry. He's repeating the same thing over, it can't be. Okay, so I'm gonna beat the subtitles. All right, get lost. Punch him, boom. That's it, he's gone. Oh, that's us, guys. That's us. Boom, we are out. Let's go. Get out of this place. Oh shit, the bomb, I forgot. Down. The white explosions. Hey, since my character can't talk, right, I can be actually like a protagonist for the main character. Yeah, that'd be kind of nice, huh? So now they destroyed it. Now we can't swim in the water. We can't do anything. We can't get out of here. Guess we gotta stay here. So yeah, okay, let's go. I like the graphics for this game, even though it's not better than GTA 5, but now mind, we're gonna do what we can do. Give me liberty, let's go. So there's no sound, so I'm really sorry, but guys, please, I'm gonna be voicing my own character. So yeah, can you please close the door? Okay, thank you. We're gonna drive there, let's go. I remember the shortcuts, man. I still remember this game. I can't believe it, man. So yeah, I can't believe. It's like such a, like I can't believe I can still remember this game. I played this game like how many years ago, like so many years. I can even remember that the ammunition stops right over there. Like yeah, it's like so much of things that I can still remember. I can still remember the whole map for this, man. Like I can't believe. Okay, maybe not the whole map, but like most of the map place. Yeah. So yeah, that's not still counted. Yeah. So yeah, let's go. We're gonna turn right. This is Liberty City. Let's go. Okay. I'm the worst driver ever. Where the hell is it? Okay, there. I was wondering where the alley was. The creepy alley. And this is where. Okay. There. This is the place right here. I don't get it. Why is my phone vibrating for no reason? I have no idea. Never mind. We don't need to give a shit about that. Just change our clothes and just get the hell out of here. Because if they see us with that clothes, the police clothes, we're gonna get arrested. That is for sure. I can bet you on that. So yeah, that's the character right over there with the black shirt. Yes, let's go. I know, guys, connected. Me and him go back way. Okay, why are they talking so fast? I don't get it. Why? Okay, so they'll be like, hey, yeah, I'm listening. Yeah, I'm listening, man. You better give me some good ass money, huh? So, because if y'all don't pay me good ass money, I am gonna quit. I'm now being the protagonist for my own character. So yeah, Okay, this Luigi club. Let's go around the back and use the door. Okay, Luigi's girls. I don't care. Okay, I don't care. Maybe he can't get girls, that's why. Okay, but I don't give a shit about him. So I'm gonna voice my own character. So I'm not gonna voice any of them. They can just do their own subtitle if they want. Wait, yeah, man. Why I go talk to video? I'll be like, yeah, yeah, man. Yeah, you go and talk to him. Get me some jobs. I need some money. I need to find that woman, my ex-girlfriend, who cheated me and shot me in the head and thought that she would get away with it. But no, I'm here to get away. 8-ball pool, got some business upstairs. Maybe you can do me a favor. One of my girls need the rides. So grab a car, pick up and Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Okay. Remember, no one messes with my girls. Okay. So keep your hands on the wheels. If you don't mess this up, maybe there will be more work for you. Now get out of here. Okay, I got it. I'm gonna drive the car. Let's go. Got a vehicle. Okay, I'm just gonna use this one. I'm not even gonna do that. Wait. Okay, pick up Misty. Wait. One second. I forgot one thing which was super important. You can still remember it. Wait. Where is it? Where's the alley again? Where's the alley? I hate that stupid thing. Why is there gotta be a pillar right over there? Get out there. Get this. Okay, let's go. That was just for in case, guys. In case we need it. Pick up Misty. Okay. Let's go and pick up. Okay. So this guy seems like a very strict kind of guy. Because like he say, keep your hands on the wheels. Like, guys, seriously, you gotta tell me that. I'm here to get some money and get revenge on somebody. Do you think I would really like do anything? No, definitely not. So yeah, let's go. I bang my car. Okay, now let's just go. Let's go. Oh, okay. Honk the car. Stop the vehicle next to me. Stay in. Okay. I thought it was always a honk. Honk the car. And then, oh, I have $5. Wow. Why the hell do I need $5? I have no idea. And the cop was right over there. And I just banged the guy over there. And then the cop did not do anything. Okay. Swipe your finger to look around the screen. Okay. Okay. Got it. Oh, yeah. In the latest GTA 3 on the PS4, you all can apparently go into first person or something like that. I hear that. Was it true? In like the GTA 3. Okay. I like riding this mode. I don't know about you all, but I love riding this mode. It's kind of nice. But I mind. Just for you all, I'll change it back. Let me just change it back. Oh, I love this, man. This is like the Chinatown. Oh, shit. Get out of the car. Get out. I am so sorry. I killed her. Guys, that is why you should not do stupid shit. Okay, I'm so sorry. Okay, I accidentally did it. It was an accident. I'm not gonna use that car anymore because it's old. The old car. Can I please change my car? Get out of the car. I'm not gonna do the same shit again. I'm just gonna go there. Grab this baseball bat. Okay, get inside the car. You must always grab a baseball bat just for in case, guys. Because I just can't wait until like I level up. Then like when I get closer to like some of the levels, then I can just like get a better car. Oh my gosh. Okay. That is okay. Nope, this one's okay. Is this okay? Yeah, this is better. It's way much more better. Okay, let's go. Guys, my thumbs are too big for this. Like, this is like I'm like reversing and all. Let's go check it out. Let's go. You're walking into the wall! Luigi's gone. Okay, we already did this, guys. Can we just skip this? We already did that. Okay, basically we're gonna have this guy named Luigi. Somebody's name is called 8-Ball. Okay, I can't steal any other car because there's a cop right over there. Okay. Pick up Misty. This guy is smoking. Are you serious? How is the... I'm just gonna steal it right in front of the cop. I don't care. The cop wanna come after me. Come. Yeah. Come at me, bro. I'm ready. Imagine if I fail this mission another time. That would be like such a disgrace to me. What? Why is this car also smoking? I just banged it like 2 times. Get inside the car before the cops come. That's it. They're coming. He's a... Okay. No. Misty. You really could not get inside the car, is it? You could not have run, is it? Have to wait and wait and wait and wait. Some retarded problem you have inside your head, is it? You idiot. I know a guy. Okay. See, the car is super clean and then I'm gonna make it damn dirty. For sure, I can bet you. He's gonna say the same shit over and over and over and over again. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna skip to the part where I just get the stupid Misty. Okay, I just whacked the door on his face. Wow. I did, guys, you see that? I got out of the car, smacked him. That's how much of rage I had, man. Nah, I'm not gonna skip it. Because I'm just gonna... You see, how is the car just smoking? What the hell did I do for the car to smoke that fast? Can I please ask you? Now I'm a horrible driver. Okay. So now we're gonna go and pick up Misty. It's just because of the bloody car smoking. And that's why I got out of the car. Seriously. And then now I have no more weapons. Come here, faster. Faster, walk. She cannot walk, is it? Huh? Hi, I'm Misty. Okay, shut up, la. Nobody likes you, la. Swipe your finger in this. Look behind. Okay, I know. I'm definitely gonna get one star for sure. My driving is like banging everybody. Okay, let's go. Okay. I'm your Uber driver. I'm here to pick you up. I'm Uber. Okay. I'm here to deliver you to Luigi or somebody who's that. There you can go. You can get out of the car now. Please get out of the car. You got me to a lot of shit. Okay, I don't like you anymore. Just get out of the car. 1,500 just for picking up. Okay, now mine. You are a very good girl. Thank you. Now mine. Very, thank you. Okay, let's just do it now. Let's go. No point wasting time. Let's go. Luigi! Don't spank my... Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna do the devil. Luigi said to you, give you this. So here, take it. There's a new high on the street goes by the name of Spang. Some wise guy been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce to a bet to his face. Okay! Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult. Okay. So he wants money. He wants money, okay. Where's the weapon? Oh, okay. I guess I did not even need to collect the weapon. Okay. Can I just whack somebody with it? Whack! Fuck! Whack. Boom, boom, boom. The blood effect is so fake. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, I'm so sorry. Yes, I got the money. Yeah, I got money. For just whacking somebody. Oh my gosh. I'm being such a douche. This guy's trying to steal back his car. You really? I have a bet, okay? Get up, I dare you. I dare you to get up. Stay down. Going away. Okay, I got $1,500. Let's go. Okay. I'm not gonna bang anybody else. I'm gonna try not to bang anybody else. Where's the waypoint for this shit? Okay, I just dropped my phone. Come on. Okay, let's go. So yeah, now we're gonna go and get somebody's car. We're gonna respray his car for some reason. I mean, even though if he didn't do anything to me, he did something to 8-Ball Pool, but he's paying me, so yeah. He's paying me a lot of money, which I like. Oh, there's those are the girls. Okay, whack him. Boom. Whack. Pana whack. Take his car. Respray. Take his car. Okay, now she just banged into the wall. Very realistic. Okay. I'm gonna respray his car. Okay. Oh my gosh. They can't even stop with it. Are they seriously? Okay. Yeah, slowly go. Slow and steady. Guys, why does he even want this car? I don't get it. Just get up. Why is this car like that? This car sucks. See, it's so far smoking. Which guy wants this car? Who? Which guy? Is it retarded? Who wants this car? 8 ball, I don't know what's his name, so some stupid 8 ball. Okay, we can't go in there for sure. Never mind, we're gonna go the opposite way. Okay, there, let's go. Okay, so we got 1,500. Oh, now we got 1,600. Wow, the guy had a lot of money. That is okay. This time it's free. $1,000? Oh my gosh, I thought it's $100. New engine and paint job. The cops won't recognize you. Of course, they can't recognize me. Stash the car in Luigi's lockup. Okay, $1,000. That's why I'm wondering why they gave me $1,500. That was like, that's a lot for like a first mission, you know? So yeah, 1,005. Just for picking somebody up and then just giving it to that 8 ball guy. So yeah, they better give me a lot of money for this. Boom, let's go. Get me out. There. Give me some money. Money. Oh, $4,000. Wow. $4,000. That is so much. I love this game already. It's the most funnest game ever. How do I run? I'm pressing the run button. Let's go back. We're gonna run all the way to Luigi. Oh, no, we're gonna just take this car over here. Get out of the car! Get out of the car! Okay? Bye. Going already. The best vehicle is a taxi. I don't know why the handling for taxi, I love it. I don't know whether you all guys know this, but the handling for it is so damn nice. Feels good when you handle a taxi, huh? The fat ones are more. The fat taxi, I like it. Okay, let's go. Why is there a cop right over there? How's he gonna go? Drive Misty for me. Okay. Misty is the dead girl which was just now with us. Oh my gosh. My battery is gonna run out. I need a charger. Charge this shit. How are you doing, kid? The Don son, Joey Leon, wants some action from his regular. Go pick up at the... Or watch yourself. That's Diablo stuff. Then run over to his garage in Trenton. Joey and the kid are keeping waiting. Okay. Why do they think that I'm going to do something to Misty? I'm not going to do anything. I'm just here trying to relax, okay? Don't disturb me. Get a vehicle. Okay, let's go. We're going to go somewhere. Oh, the cop was right in front of me. Imagine if I banged him. That would have been so damn bad. Okay, let's not wait. Okay, let's just go. Hey, Misty, come on faster, Misty. Get inside the car. Don't be walking again. Horn. Oh no. Get out of the car. I'm fetching her inside this Uber. Yeah, I'm in a taxi right now. Uber! The Uber has come. She's walking again and again. Can you just run for once? Like, really? Like, why you gotta walk? Like, isn't there like legs for you to run and also walk? I mean, you gotta run or walk a little bit faster at least. You won't. Now it's time. I don't know what they're saying. Take Misty to Joey. Wait, was that money? There's money. Take this money. It's my money now. You got $5,000. I like all this money. Get inside. Okay. I like all that money, guys. I just got about, I don't know, $1,000 I think extra. Was it $2,000? I'm not very sure. I'm gonna check this out after the video. Okay. Oh my gosh, the car is like, the car is flying everywhere. Guys, I think it was much more easier when I played it with my PSP. It was way much more easier. So difficult in the phone now. Okay. Let's go. Oh, cop. Okay, let's go. We don't want to bang the cops, do we? Huh? Okay, so we're gonna go here. We're gonna pause the car. Let's go. The guy had money? No, I didn't kill him. Okay, there. Auto painting, insurance repairs. Okay, let's go. We're done, right? We're done? Okay, no. Okay, we're just gonna delete unnecessary data. I don't know why they showed me that. Okay, let's go. Joey! Am I... What? Okay, hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you are real. Why are they talking so fast? Nah, I'm not gonna do any shit. I'm just gonna talk my own self. I'm not gonna do any of this rubbish. He gave me $1,000 just for this job. Really? Okay, I got this is my closest job. I'm gonna do this job right over here. This is gonna be my last job and then I'm gonna end it. Make Lip's last lunch. Hey, wait, what? Okay, he's gonna talk. I got a little job for you, pal. The Forrell brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Lee's Forrell is suffering that in his fat face at St. Mark's Harbour. So steal his car and meet 8-Ball bomb shop in Harwood. You know 8-Ball, right? Once you fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. I like it. But hurry up, he won't be eating forever. Okay, I like it. So we're going to do this mission. If we have enough time, I'm going to do another one. Another one like is the I'm not gonna do this guy, I'm gonna do like the other guy, the Luigi, because like, I've been doing too much of Luigi already. So yeah, I'm gonna do like a Luigi, so it seems okay. I'm gonna drive it properly because I don't know, like, I don't want to go into like, the wrong drive. Okay, I have 5 minutes left. Okay, I don't care about the timer because I know no matter what I'm gonna still reach there like 1 minute earlier or 2 minutes earlier. So yeah, don't give a shit about that. See, like, I'm so fast. They call me the Fast and the Furious. Fast and Furious. Boom, let's go faster. Where's his car? Get inside his car. 8-Ball now. Behind Easy Credit Auto. What? You are crashing. Get it repaired. What? No. Okay, I'm gonna plant it with a bomb first. Then later we'll repair it. Yeah, that's a smart idea. It's a very smart idea. Okay, let's go. Serious, I have to go all the way down. Okay, let's go. Okay, now I know where is it. Let's go. Only got 5 minutes to do this mission. Let's go, put the bomb. I like the symbol on the top there, it's nice. Arm with bomb. Bomb will go off when engine is started. What? Okay, let's go. Go and spray paint the car. We're done. Can't believe I have to spray paint this guy's car. Just wasting money. It's my money. And he's wasting it just like that. Oh my gosh. The thing I like about this 5 minutes like thing is like easier for me so that I can just do like one more mission. But if I fail it, then yeah, it'll take a long time. But just pray for me that I don't fail. Okay. You have to make it there in time, okay? Okay, get inside. Okay. Come on, let's go. 25, 24. 23, I have to get out there by 20. Come on, 20. Boom, let's go. I don't have any cops on me. Park the car back at Marco Bistro. Yeah, we have just right enough time and we can drive properly. Even we can drive like slow people and they won't even care. That is how we roll. Let's go. Okay. I'm gonna drive super slow now. This is the slowest I can get. Slowest. Ah! What the hell is wrong with that guy? Oh my gosh, bro. If I fail this mission, guys, that's such a girly scream. Get lost. Fully under control. Activate the car bomb. Oh, okay. I got it. Okay, bomb arm. Bomb arm ready, what? A car bomb activated ready. What do you want me to do now? No! Shit! Yes, of course, please. Please don't make me this. Please. Oh, just get me to die. Amen. So I guess this is going to be the last mission, I guess. So sorry, guys. Come on, get inside the car. This time, I'm going to try my best not to even try to scratch his car. So I'm just going to straight away just get to the bomb place. Boom, that's it. It's done. to having to scratch his car at all. He can keep his car in his place and he can die in peace. It's good for him. I was like wondering what the hell, like why is there still a timer? So yeah. So what, they want me to just like get out of the car or some shit like that? So yeah. Just get me out of this place. Give me 23, 22, 21, 20. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna drive it properly as possible. Properly as possible. Oh, the guy has a gun. Nice, I like his gun. I'm gonna take his gun. Get inside the car. Let's go. Alright, now it's 6,000. Yeah! They gave me back my money. Hey, I need my money. Hey, I'm so funny. Hey. I'm gonna drive as slow as possible. Slow as possible. Slow as possible. Slow as possible. Dude, that sound which you're hearing is my leg just stepping on the. Are they kidding? Alright, at least it's faster than last time. But I think I can just take my time, cause like he's still gonna just be there, and then I have to wait. So yeah, I'm just gonna record for 30 minutes, and yeah, every video is just gonna be like for 30 minutes. 30. Boom! Let's go. Go! Oh! 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 Oh. Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, guys, if y'all guys don't know, we created a new channel for Grand Theft Auto 3. So yeah, if y'all want to if y'all want to watch this series more, go to the Grand Theft Auto Bros. I mean Grand Theft Bros. Yes, I'll put the links down in the description box below. But for this video, I'll be posting it on the King M Dog channel and also on the Grand Theft Bros channel. So yeah, the next video will be either posted tomorrow or either later, because I'm like really addicted to this game. It's so fun, even though if it's like kind of like the graphics are like shit, but it's fun doing it for the subs, guys. We're doing it for the subscribers, the new subscribers that have come to our channel. We have to give it for them. Pocket. I was like pocket. My voice cracked over there. Guys, I have a very bad sore throat. I'm so sorry. So yeah. Okay, so we got the bomb right over here. The bomb is like right at the side there. So yeah, that's good. We're gonna plant the bomb. And then we're gonna go out of the car. And that's it. This guy is gonna go tick, tick, boom. Activate the car bomb. Then get out of there. Okay, I'm getting out of there already. Get out of there, I could have got out of there just now, this stupid. I thought they asked me to get inside the car back again, I never see. Yeah, get inside the car, get inside the car, get inside the car, get inside the car. Right. See, 28 minutes, we're gonna reach the 30 minute mark in less than 1 minute's time. So yeah, after this guy, boom, we're gonna end the video, okay? It's gonna get inside, boom. Exactly, the 30 second mark is gonna explode, boom, boom. 1, 2, 3, 4. What? I got $10,000. Okay. That was not bad. I like it. Okay. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a like, subscribe, and peace.